Now, if you have Thai Thai ambition and you want to make some homemade mooncake to offer to your friends and relatives, here's your private tutorial from Master Chef Tim and Chef Irene, and they're going to be showing us how to make another one of Singapore Marriott Hotel's newest mooncake creation. It's the healthier option of mooncakes. It is the corn paste of olive seed.
Okay, 师傅, 今天你要不要跟我们讲一点点你的小秘密, 做一个很好的月饼, 在家里做?
哦, 基本上就是, 如果在家里做, 最好就是做冰皮啦。 好像我们先要准备那个冰皮, 那个皮的话, 哦, 现在在外面有很多, 蛋糕店, 那个原材料的那些地方, 哦, 都会有, 买得到那些材料的啦。 哦, 只要你跟, 他们都有那个, 分量来教你们怎么做 OK 你做了以后只是那个步骤有一点要注意的话就是将你那个皮弄好以后你放在桌上面你最好放一点那个粉哦，不要给它粘住 OK 这样就要弄到你需要的大小对为什么你要量那个重量哦，因为我们不希望那个皮的分量太少还是太多因为你最好是给它平均一点这样你做出来就比较好不会大小粒啊对对对其实这些工具你在那些原材料的店都会买得到的也是可以买得到全部可以买得到的不过好吃不好吃都要有一点分别这个就是说就是有师傅的
special recipe 对不对
special 这个就是不能讲的秘密了 yeah.
So you can see he's actually wrapping up the mooncake the lotus paste onto the skin and the way the tactics that you're using is actually doing dim sum the siu mai
只要你准备了你需要那个 那个馅的分量的大小跟你的皮的比例哦你就可以将那个皮开薄了包起来同一个道理就是说你在开那个皮的时候哦你一定要放一点点那个粉在那个座上面
Chef is actually, you know, he already wrote a skin according to the weight as you see he weighed just now and also with the fillings. The fillings is already been pre-weighed and so that once you got your fillings and onto the skin once you fit them together they will become out exactly the same size proportion okay now he's ready to put into the mold again you can see he's trying to he's putting a lot of flour so that it will not stick onto it in the old traditional way when you use the mooncake mold it's all make of wood but why nowadays we are using like what we call this material is something like a acrylic the heavy acrylic it's more healthy to use acrylic than wood and it's also because nowadays you know the Ministry of Environment they're very particular so the acrylics we're using is all for food proof yes see this is very beautifully done as you can see in here so it's very important you can see that every piece the chef doing now he has to dab with some flour so that you once you put inside the mold and you turn it out you'll be exactly seeing all the design very clearly so imagine if you don't put any flour on it they will stick to it yeah
usually when people give mooncake it comes in what's the best number to give mooncake 4 or 5
traditionally I think till today when they give mooncake we still give in terms like 4 I think 4 is the perfect yeah not too little and not too many and I think that 4 also it looks in terms of numbers in there, it's much better. And also, Chef also did say that nowadays, a lot also depend on the packaging, how the boxes turn out. You can turn out in the pieces of 5 or the pieces of 9. It depends how big and how small you make it. I think the smaller, they'll give even more. If it's a big one, normally they give it 4.
Are there some things which you just can't tell us, like some secrets in making it which you did not reveal?
Chef is saying that in order to make a very beautiful finishing of the mooncake, it's actually a lot depend on your recipe and the way how you do it. Because if your dough, the first thing that if you do, the dough is correct, recipe is correct, you need not have to put so much flour onto the skin to get into the mold. So that when you come out, you see the whole mooncake is like so much of a flour. But when the recipe is correct, you need not have to put so much flour, as what I mentioned. So when you come in, put into the mold, you turn up, it'll be very beautiful. So sometimes you see why the mooncake in the market is not clear. It all depends on the recipe.
Right, so yes. It's all the dough itself.
The dough itself is very important. The filling, and then the dough. The final is the dough.
Now you gave us a tip there.
Yes.
Less flour than what is normally expected in a mooncake recipe.
Yes, yes. Okay. And I think everything has to be proportioned. Yeah, and it must do it right.